The right lobe is moderately hypocagenic, corresponding to the underlying Hashimoto's thyroiditis. There is a dominantly solid nodule that has echonormal solid portion. Note the presence of another, smaller hypocagenic area within the nodule. The left lobe presents a central type cystic nodule with a much thinner solid part all along the inner surface. Now, we perform US guided aspiration and remove 4 milliliter serous fluid.